Today, the industry is also laying focus on making logistic activities leaner and greener by reducing and compensating the carbon footprints they leave on the environment. This should be encouraged. About 70% of domestic cargo movement in India for the last mile delivery of goods happens through roads, which leaves more carbon footprints. We must consider adopting of sea routes which are cost effective and environmental friendly. On the same line, inland water transport is also a focus area. All told, at end of the day, all these initiatives should aim to make the business environment attractive for local and global companies and to encourage industry to invest in logistic infrastructure. It is equally important to make our operations and processes more efficient. A well-developed logistic infrastructure with efficient processes will result in significant savings in terms of service levels, transit times, inventory costs, processing time, and thus overall logistic costs. Therefore, the summit would do well to not only discuss the question of capacity addition required for future, but also for making the processes efficient to cater to future needs. You have at hand a very interesting and relevant agenda. I am sure this conference will definitely help in charting out the future course of action for further building, improving and expanding India's logistical infrastructure and lend itself to the success story of the logistics sector in the future. From my side, I can assure you that my ministry will take all measures and lend all support to ensure that the sector is given its due importance and attention.